Family Nurse Practitioner, Wikipedia Audio. A family nurse practitioner provides continuing and comprehensive health care for the individual and family across all ages, genders, diseases, and body systems. Primary care emphasizes the holistic nature of health, and it is based on knowledge of the patient in the context of the family and the community, emphasizing disease prevention and health promotion. Following educational preparation at the master's or doctoral level, FNPs must become board certified by an approved certification body. Board certification must be maintained by obtaining continuing nursing education credits. In the U.S., board certification is provided either through the American Nurses Credentialing Center or through the American Association of Nurse Practitioners Certification Program. FNPs deliver a range of acute, chronic, and preventive health care services. In addition to diagnosing and treating illness, they also provide preventive care, including routine checkups, health risk assessments, immunization and screening tests, and personalized counseling on maintaining a healthy lifestyle. FNPs also manage chronic illness, often coordinating care provided by specialty physicians. Education and board certification. Scope of practice.